Hello, everybody. My name is Tucker, and welcome back to our Russian Fishing Four Spin Fishing character. Today, we're back over Belaya. You may notice I already have three fish in the keep net. I actually started this episode about an hour ago, and then it started pouring down rain in game, and I didn't want to deal with a rainy day. I went ahead and logged out. I'll show you what I caught here in a second, but starting off today with a small chub. I did get some bonus XP there, 76.7. So I did get a nice 1.1 kilo grayling and a small marker grayling as well too, and a very tiny grayling before we got started, and that was 45 to 55 minutes ago. So we are still using the Spiker 2002. I've got a retrieval speed of 40 today, and we're gonna see what we can get. We are up here on the north end of the island, fishing off the rock here, one of the three or four different places we tend to fish anyway. So, nothing new there. It is kind of the middle of the night. I have seen some good fish get caught in the middle of the night. So, once I hooked that chub, I figured I might as well start the episode up. And hopefully, we can get some decent fish today. For some reason, I have struggled at Belaya on this character. Not really gotten a lot of good fish here. I think the only trophy I have is actually a rough trophy. I'm actually curious now. We started off the day about, I think it was 115,000 before I caught those other fish, or 113,000 fish away. That was fish 9,000. I didn't even realize that. Just happened to catch that looking at it here. I was coming in here to look at trophies on Belaya. Yeah, the only thing we have is a rough, which is not what I would expect for how much time we spent fishing here. I think I actually saw a fish in that last one swim off at the very end, too. Don't know if it was a fish or a reflection of the lure. Always weird to me fishing Belaya because the river flows south to north. And at least I live middle of the United States and they're all north to south. Or actually, the one near me is almost west to east. I saw that perch. Unfortunately, it was not a good perch. I guess Belaya's got to be Southern Hemisphere flown north. I don't know. Come on, good fish. I did look at the weather before when I was on here last time, and today looked like it was supposed to be a pretty decent day. Sunny day all day. On fish. There's a fish. Little brown trout. You're fishy, 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 fishy. Don't like other people catching fish and me not getting anything. There we go. This one bit even before I locked the reel. It's not super amazing, but it's a brown trout, so it's better than I thought it was going to be. Thought it was a grayling. One point 2.5. Yeah, right at one. Still 3,000 XP though. Nice fish. Back-to-back fish here. This one's a smaller one. Little perch. Speed I saw was 40, but that just seems faster than what I'm used to here and what I typically see. So I've slowed it down to 25. And 25 with speed up's 50 anyway, so when I am doing speed up, we're pretty close. Decent grayling. That gal you get that JP account is doing really well. Not even sure how to pronounce that. I'm gonna guess it's a Japanese name just based on the JP. Now we'd hit a honey hole there for a second, but it seems like it's died. And there's a grayling trophy at 3.864. That grayling were much bigger than that for a trophy. That actually surprised me. Thought there were at least four. Going to go check my spreadsheet just to see if it's wrong. Now it's 3.2, so that was pretty solid trophy. I may go see what CZ Arnie was using. It's early enough that will probably be a weekly record. So far, they've all the main ones have been on what I've been using. CZ Arnie was on the Spiker 18, though. It is Sunday evening, about 7:20 Central US time. So very early in the week. That's why you're not seeing any weekly records in chat. And kind of why I knew I could go at least have a good chance at seeing what that person used to catch that fish. good dog shake there. And fish on. Looks like another brown trout. 3.8, or th I wish it was 3.8, 381. Last minute perch. Last minute worthless perch. 87 grams. Small perch. Small greenling. Fishy fish. fishy fish. Another small perch. I didn't do anything dumb and put big hooks on this, did I? No. Just had to check. And the ghost jig steps getting me a fish. Another small perch. And it's a marker. Another bite before I even locked it. As soon as I saw that symbol, I needed to lock it real quick. Pretty decent fish too. Brown trout. 700? Yep. 2000 XP for it. You can't get jig step on a spinner, but a lot of times the technique still kind of works, so that's what I'm trying here. Spin twice, wait 2 seconds. Spin twice, wait 2 seconds. My own fish. Thirteen fish in 26 minutes is not really good. It is one rod, so that's not as bad as I thought it was, actually. Don't like hearing my phone do that. Don't know what that was. Go try down here. Just nothing. Come on, fishy fish. Don't bite the lure. Now you want to. started out good and went to nothing again. I'm not seeing others catch fish either, so that makes me feel a little better. It is a little warm. It's 19 degrees, but I don't know. This feels like it's not going to be my day at all. I got excited when I got that big grayling last hour on the second cast, and it was an immediate bite. It was splash bite. I didn't even lock the reel or anything like that on that one, so got excited that it was going to be a good day. Should have known better. There's a fish, at least. Baby asp. Seems like it's gotten a lot less sensitive on eating carrots. I'll click it and it won't do anything. Have to kind of be very direct about what I want to do. small fish again. 86 gram grayling. Wow. Just not going to be my day. Keep wanting to make Belaya work, and it just never has for me on any account. I think on my Steam account, the only trophy I have here is a bream. Small fish. 53 gram brown trout. And bite before I even locked it. That's a good sign, usually. Decent fish. Brown trout. 28. And back to nothing. Fish on and let go. Didn't feel amazing anyway. Everyone else catches good fish. I know that sigh made it through the microphone by the looks of it. There we go. Not amazing, but I think it's at least a marker. Could be wrong as well. Fishy fish. There's a good fish. One point two five. Not even one. Got my hopes up and then had them dashed again. At least I'm not the only one that's struggling. I was looking at a post on VK for the same exact spots we've been in, and someone else responded, "I've been trying for 4 years, level 45, and finally just closed out Grayling trophies here." Good to know I'm not the only one that can't catch anything here. So 22 fish on the day. I'm gonna say 60 silver. And I hope it's actually higher. I'm bored. And if I'm bored, y'all are bored. So we'll see what we ended up with. $58.78. Pretty close to the 60. Roach, we did get 6 perch. That's going to be the only thing I have, so I'm going to go ahead and do that. 12.85 there, and leaves 58, so 60, 70 silver on the day. Not the best, not horrible. We're doing something different next time, but hope y'all enjoyed. We'll be back again tomorrow over in the float character, hopefully having a little bit more fun over at Bear, and we'll see you then. Bye-bye now.